sick of this racism. Why does the pot keep calling the kettle black?